Senator, you can see by the headlines that that Senate censure committee has returned two of the five charges against McCarthy on a censure basis. Now, what do you think of that?
Well, the news is not unexpected, and I think it is good. The very fact that the committee did the job in such a courtroom sort of way gives greater strength to the charges that they did sustain than would have been the case if they'd gone at it in a more offhand way and sustained all the charges.